In an interview with journalist Hakan Gence, Farah Zeynep Abdullah answered a question about her attitude towards criticism of young stars. I always try to watch most of the new series and films. I even follow Murat Saner. It's fun. When you talk about young names, I think you mean Hande Erçel. I think Hande is unfairly criticized. She's really treated like a scapegoat. In my opinion, the criticism should be directed primarily at producers, channel owners, and even local managers of digital platforms.